for the 5A.
And we're off with the girls 4x800 meter relay for the 5A. And after break, Lake City is on their slim edge. Eagle now moves out in the lead, followed by Lake City. Mountain View moving up now into second as they move through this turn. Pulls into the slight lead moving into the final turn of this heat, this leg's still coming around. And Mountain View now moves into the lead as they come down to the handoff. Rocky Mountain moves up into second, Eagle running in third. Boise winning in fourth. Second, Eagle running in third. Boise still running in fourth. Rocky Mountain still running out in front, followed by Mountain View. Eagle still back a ways in third. Now. Rocky Mountain still running out in front. Mountain View running in second, back a ways. Coeur d'Alene moving up into the third spot now, followed by Eagle and Boise. Rocky Mountain continues to lengthen their lead over Mountain View. Coeur d'Alene still running out in third, followed by Eagle. And we're coming down to the final handoffs now. Rocky Mountain still running well out in front. Mountain View running in second, Coeur d'Alene running in third, followed by Eagle and Boise. Rocky Mountain moving through the final turn. Mountain View just starting to enter that final turn. Coeur d'Alene trying to make up some ground on second. Come on, folks, let's cheer in as she comes in here. Rocky Mountain's time unofficially at 9:12.1, which shattered the meet record at 9:23.32, set in 2010. So very likely a new meet record for Rocky Mountain in the girls 4x800.
Ladies and gentlemen, could we have your attention at the awards podium for the presentation of the medals? for the girls 4A 800 sprint medley. And your 2013 girls 4x800 meter relay with a time of 9 minutes 12.07 seconds. Paige Dillmore, Julia Fretwell, Kaylee Oyler, and Dana Snell, Rocky Mountain High School.